Copper 5 is live over a Caltrain incident in Redwood City. Caltrain tells us the engineer was struck by something that was thrown at them. It's not clear who threw it or what it was. That train, though, was going northbound and has been stopped while transit police investigate. The conductor called for an ambulance. We don't know the extent of the engineer's injuries. There were 450 passengers on board that train. This is all happening within the past half hour or so.